Now I'd like to invite the best-dressed sheriff from Louisiana, Clay Higgins.
Thank you, sir. Ladies and gentlemen, the oppressor's intent is for you to comply with their mandates and commands. And they don't expect for you to comply with their commands until the end of COVID. They expect you to comply with their commands until the end of time. Let me be very clear to all your oppressors. You've drawn a line in the sand. Be prepared to defend your position, because some of us are free Americans and we would rather die on our feet than live on our knees. If you want to get a vaccine, get it. If you don't, don't. That's called freedom. Freedom is what's at stake. And some of us are prepared to carry that fight with every drop of our blood. On January the 3rd, 2023, Republicans will be sworn into the majority in this House behind us here. The hallowed halls of Congress shall once again be under the control of Republican conservatives. On that day, myself and many of my colleagues will introduce legislation to reinstate my military brothers and sisters with full pay back into your rank. So stay hard, stay strong, stay in shape. We're going to get you back in your slot. And to my business brothers and sisters out there, do not comply. Use Article 3. Put your attorneys to work. Stand your ground. You have about a year to make it and survive. You can do it, but stand for freedom, and you'll find yourself in the company of patriots from sea to shining sea. Thank you, my good friend, for arranging this conference today.
Thank you. Some great words right there for us all to pay attention to.